Hi, I'm here in Kagawa Prefecture in Japan, standing in front of a huge pile of bullshit.
Obana-san, onegaishimasu. Sumimasen.
Hi, hi.
Let's talk about Hiro. Hiro nitsuite
harashimashou. Hi.
So essentially, what he's just explained is he's taking the manure from the pens, collecting it here, it dries out in the sun, it'll be mixed up, then he takes it out to his fields where he grows rice, to grow that rice straw to fertilize it, and that gets it to grow nice and healthy, and then he harvests the rice straw, and that becomes the basis of the feed for the animals.